Hi! Today we are going to learn how to edit and add audio files in Filmora. So, you know that the most common, and the simplest way to add music, or audio to your project is that, you simply drag the file, and you are done. But as an editor, you want to add more challenging ways, to edit your music or audio, by learning step and method the simplest way. As you can see, there are built-in audio files in audio section. You can pick any audio file you want, or you can import your own. But always remember that, the music and sound effects found within Filmora are for personal and non-commercial use only. Although these audio and music files are free to use, these could not be used for monetization purposes. So, we have beat detection here. This is an option that will analyze the music, and add markers automatically after you import the audio to your timeline. The main purpose of beat detection is that, it will make it easy for you to match your edit to your music. To do that, simply right-click and choose beat detection. After that, beat icon will appear right here. And as you drag this to the timeline, you can see beat markers in the audio track. Just like splitting video clip, you can also apply this to audio file. Simply right-click and choose split, or you can directly click split icon in the toolbar. To mute the audio, right-click and choose mute. If you want to detach the audio from the video clip, right-click and choose detach audio. This will allow you to move the audio anywhere, and allow you to replace your own audio. Filmora has also a feature where you can record a voiceover, and add this to your media panel. To do this, just drag record and click record voiceover. If you want to add a video or an audio track, just click this icon. Or you can right-click and select your task. To add more tracks, go to Open Track Manager and input the number of tracks. To adjust volume of the audio, just move the cursor over this volume band, and drag this icon up and down to increase and decrease the volume. To adjust fade audio in and out, use these fade icons to apply the effect. For fade in, drag this maker to the right. And for fade out, drag this to the left. You can also double-click the audio track, to enter specific values for fade-in and fade-out. You can also change values for pitch, equalizer customization and denoise effect. Just like when you are streaming in music players, equalizer feature will enable you to adjust loudness of your audio frequency. You can select built-in presets here. If you like your own preset, just click Customize and another window will appear for Customize Equalizer. Just click OK to save your adjustments. Filmora has also audio mixer feature that allows you to fine-tune the audio. So, to use this feature, just select the icon in the toolbar, and it will let you open the audio mixer panel. There are two modes of the mixer, and these are stereo and surround. In stereo mode, you can only adjust the audio from left to right. While in surround mode, you can adjust the audio around it, which gives you full control of the position. Now that you already learned how to edit your audio or music file in your next project, you can already create your full video with music in it. I hope you enjoy this video. Don't forget to hit like, comment and subscribe to get notified to our latest videos. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.